Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 1. This is problem number 1 from Section 1.1 of the homework. And it says, consider the following equations, and for each one, determine if it's linear or nonlinear. So again, what you want to see is the graph of each one of these a straight line or some type of a curve? And to determine that, what you want to see is if you have exponents on the variables. If you have exponents like this, the graph is a curve. It would be nonlinear. But when the exponents are only to the first power for the variables, then the graph would be a straight line, so it would be linear. So part A, is this linear or nonlinear? 2x squared minus 5y equals 10. This is nonlinear because of the second power on the x. So for A, the answer is nonlinear. So same question for part B. Is this linear or nonlinear? 3x plus 4y equals 24. So as you look at the variables, they are only raised to the first power. So the graph of this is a straight line, and it would be called linear. This is a linear equation. So same question for part C. Is this linear or nonlinear? Y equals 2 to the x power. So the variable is up in the exponent. So you don't have a situation where the variables are only raised to the first power. This is an unusual graph. It is a curve. So the answer for part C is it is nonlinear. Again, if you draw the graph, it would curve. It's not a straight line. Part D, same question. Is this equation linear or nonlinear? Y equals 3x plus 8. So the two variables are only raised to the first power. So the graph would be a straight line. And you would call this a linear equation. So two more to go. Part E, same question. Is this equation linear or nonlinear? 2x plus 3y to the second power equals 12. So again, when you examine the variables, the y is not raised to the first power. It's the second power. So the graph of this is a curve. So this is a non-linear equation, part E. And finally, the last one, part F. Is this equation linear or non-linear? X equals 7. It doesn't have a y in it, which is fine. The only variable is the x, and it is raised only to the first power. So the graph of this is a straight line. This is a linear equation.